My name is Irene Chipili. I am Public Relations Manager for Zafico PLC. So welcome to Agritech Expo 2022. The Zambia Forestry and Forest Industries Corporation, Zafico PLC, is one of the exhibitors this year. Zafico is a public listed company. The organization was set up in 1982, initially as a department under the forestry department, under the Ministry of Lands and Natural Resources. It has transformed over the years. In 2020, we got listed on the Lusaka Securities Exchange as a public listed company. Our business as Zafico PLC is really to establish and manage exotic forest plantations, as well as maximize investment in forestry related products. Our main area of focus over the years has been establishing and managing pine and eucalyptus trees. Currently, we have over 55,000 hectares of land consisting of pine and eucalyptus trees in five provinces of the country. Originally, Zafico operation started off on the Copper Belt, where we have pine and eucalyptus trees sitting on about 48,000 hectares of land. Over the years, we've expanded into four other provinces. So we are now in the Copper Belt province. We are also in Luapula, Northern, Muchinga, and Northwestern provinces of the country. And through these two products, pine and eucalyptus, we're able to provide support to the economy, because as people might be aware, our products are used to support various sectors of the economy, including mining, construction, electrical, telecoms, and others, which come from our products. So we are glad as a corporate body to be able to provide that kind of support to growing Zambia's economy. Let me also add that over the years, we've been able to venture into value addition. So besides providing the roundwood from our pine and eucalyptus trees, we now also ventured into value addition, where we operate a pore treatment plant in Kalulushi. Through the pore treatment plant, we can get pores of different sizes, which can be used for different purposes, again supporting several sectors of our economy. Our pores can be used for fencing, for construction, and other commercial and industrial purposes. So for farmers coming to the show, Zafico PLC is the stand you should come to. Our pores are of international quality. They will last for over 20 years, 20 to 30 years, quality pores which you can use to fence residential areas, farms, for different types of construction, for people into the hospitality industry. It could be to construct chalets, bridges, and all kinds of products. So we're able to demonstrate the fact that through this value addition components that we have been able to provide as Zafico, we're able to meet the needs of the farmers. So we encourage you to visit us beyond the Agritech Expo. Our head office is in Dola. We are also available through electronic means. Visit us on the website and other social media platforms, including Facebook, to get more information on how you can access our services and how Zafico can support or work with your community. We are very glad to say that as a corporate body in all the five provinces where we operate, we are able to provide support into initiatives and projects aimed at uplifting the well-being of the community and well-being of the communities in general in the areas where we operate. So we support projects in sectors such as health, education, and economic empowerment in general as part of our corporate social responsibility. So we look forward to welcoming you to the expo, and we'll be able to provide information on how we're able to support the Zambian economy through our exotic